Meet Luke, San Diego Zoo's latest star. He's an ellipsen or common waterbuck, and he definitely stands out from the herd.
He's a white ellipsen waterbuck. So where he's supposed to be brown, he's white, and where he's supposed to be white, he's brown.
Jane Kennedy is the zoo's lead keeper, and she says Luke's coloring is reversed down to the bull's eye ring on his rump, which is usually white, not brown. And as he's unable to effectively camouflage himself, the 3-week-old calf probably wouldn't fare too well in the wild.